intersection of different forms of content. Then you're connecting your on-air presence, your online presence.
Your streaming presence, I saw that you guys stream, that's great. Then you can direct them to your website and let them know that even if they're not in your area, they can stream online anytime.
That's something we definitely need to get out because we're limited to 100 watts an hour.
Right.
Sometimes if the wind's blowing wrong, you can't get us on the next block.
And then, frankly, if you're having a physical thing that they're either receiving or an event, then you're doing an actual physical connection.
What's the name of the metrics?
And you're really going on the circle.
For the analytics?
Yeah, what about that?
Oh, the insights.